Now, we can only hope things go as planned.
But do you trust them, Lusu?
Yes. Although, Zhuge Liang is an impossible man to read entirely.
Then I shall believe also in you and in your faith in Liu Bei. Still, to wait for the wind to turn, then attack with fire from the water. A bold gamble indeed.
Hey, you two! Has the War Council finished already? You were conferring with the forces of Liu Bei, right?
Correct. Although, they only sent their strategist, Zhuge Liang.
Oh, really? I was looking forward to finding out what kind of man Liu Bei is.
We will use our wisdom and courage to take down Cao Cao. Everyone, prepare to give your all in this battle.
Cao Cao's fleet is on the move. We're heading straight for our main
hill. Battles like this don't come along every day. The warrior must seize whatever opportunity is placed before him.
We'll use a fire attack to see if we can use that. We must resist the enemy until our plan is in place.
Fighting alongside will be a way to defeat the city. I'm going to have to give my absolute
time. Our scouts have reported that Cao Cao's fleet in the north is on the move.
The Shang Xiang is our territory. Do not let the enemy numbers frighten you. The strength of our forces.
You sure know how to fight.
It's as bad as you see. Could you please lend me a hand?
You believe you can beat me? Your stupidity amuses me.
I'm gonna give it my all.
You must hold back for now. This is all part of my grand scheme.
Who says a woman has to be weak?
It seems we suppressed the enemy attack. That should push back the battle lines a little. Cao Cao's forces have launched a raid from the south.
Seems Jia Xu's instructions weren't baseless fears after all. Let's make sure we smash anything that looks suspicious.
This is bad. Cao Cao's forces have seen through our plan. We can't let them ruin our preparations for the fire attack. Lusu, you and the princess protect Liu Bei and the others at the altar. Yang Dai, I want you and Han Dong to defend the fire ship.
Leave it to us.
We'll protect the altar and everybody else.
I am grateful for your assistance. Ah, you are truly enchanting, Lady Shang Xiang.
Opportunity to work with him again.
You have gone far enough. I shall make you pay for humiliating us with your life. You would challenge me? Clearly, you don't know who you are.
Allow me to test your resolve.
Such a fine performance. You can all learn a thing or two from you.
Thank you.
shall pull back for now. However, we shall meet in battle again.
Who says a woman has to be weak?
Well, well, well. I thought you might be up to something like this. I guess I just couldn't stop it in time.
Hey, I'm over here. Can't you see me? Please help me.
Allow me to demonstrate my strength.
Perfect time. I was looking for an opportunity to test my new tactics.
All right. Now, take out the
I'll be the one who claims Zhao's head.
You know how to get someone's attention. Good glory! That was amazing! I don't think I could even do that.
I am Guo Huai. I shall show you no mercy.
So, you've come to cause trouble to Lord Cao Cao, have you? Oh, I'm afraid we can't let you do that.
Burning my gift of fear to arouse their spirit. However, it will take more than that to put a stop to my path of conquest.
Such a fine performance. We can all learn a thing or two from you.
Dare stand before me. You shall pay for your audacity.
I am the daughter of the tiger.
Curse you. I will have my revenge. Mark my words. I must pull back here, but my ambition is not yet extinguished.
Who says a woman has to be weak?
We did it! We won! Let our cries of victory ring out across the land!